looks, pressured by Jordan Stahl, pushed it around the heel. Out in front, score! Artemi Panarin! It's a power play goal!
Here's Kako handling it, loses it, and then reaches there and gets it. Hedl, Zibanejad, and the finish by Panarin, who makes it look easy. And that goal gives the Rangers a three-goal cushion.
Here's Mika Zibanejad. He has been dynamic all day. And he continues to do so.
What a fake. And then bringing the puck all the way back the other way. Gibson going one way, Zibanejad the other for the goal.
Buchnevich for the power play. Zibanejad centers. Buchnevich shoots. He scores!
What a fabulous pass from Mika Zibanejad. Watch how he reaches to get around the stick and puts it right on the tape of Buchnevich, who showed a lot of patience as Holtby came out aggressively. And Buchnevich just skates around him and puts it into the empty side.
I mentioned 19 and 9 months, 2-on-1. Pass to Kreider, he scores! Zibanejad and Kreider hook up again.
Now here comes Zibanejad. He'll fake the shot and make the pass. He freezes Reimer, the goaltender. And for Chris Kreider, it's an easy one. What? Look at that fake. Gets everybody to bite on the fake. Pesci, the defenseman. Reimer, the goaltender. And then just slides it over to Chris Kreider for the goal.
But he has, for the last 5 days, really been skating hard.
Zibanejad right up the middle. Holds and shoots and scores! Mika Zibanejad is red hot. His 41st goal of the season.
Watch him just poke the puck. If he'd stick handled there, he would have been poked away. He has one look, he's not even looking down, and the perfect shot under the glove of Francois.
And when they're going in for a goal scorer, they're going in, and it's even good this year.
He is just unbelievably hot.
D'Angelo back the other way. Karen's behind the net. In front, they score!
That was a fabulous pass from behind the net from Zibanejad. And Lemieux was open for just a split second. And he let go of that puck immediately before Korpisalo could get set, and he gets it through him. Just deflects it right there, and then a quick spin around pass, and not much room for Lemieux.
Gains the blue line, goes cross ice, Zibanejad for Buchnevich, back to Zibanejad! My goodness, what a goal! Wow!
You kidding? When was the last time you saw a goal like that? Now here they go. That's one pass, there's two, there's three, there's four, it's in the net. Fabulous, fabulous goal. This is unbelievable. The way and Anderson, I mean, he's thinking, oh, what could I have done?
Now the Rangers look to go 2-on-1. Here's Zibanejad with Kako. Zibanejad pulls back and scores! Mika Zibanejad with the hat trick! A shorthanded goal, and it's 3-1 Rangers!
What a show he is putting on. What an unbelievable show Mika Zibanejad, and it's early in this game. He's got time. Look at this move. Patience and the wrist shot. Wow, what a play.
Taken away by Panarin. Panarin breaks toward the net. He's double teamed. And it's knocked away. Zibanejad scores! He scores! The Rangers win! They have won 4 in a row.
So Panarin, one play. And then he thinks he's got it, but no, but watch how he stays with it. Now he throws the puck, and here comes Zibanejad, who just rifles one into the net to win it. What a hockey game.
Comes out to Panarin. D'Angelo looks toward the net. Feeds Panarin for the shot. Score! Deflected in off of Mika Zibanejad. It's a power play goal. We'll get an extra man on. They do. Shot by Zibanejad, he scores! Mika Zibanejad with a big drive! A giveaway to Buchnevich in front, score! It's a hat trick for Mika Zibanejad! Winds up, big shot, save, rebound, score! Mika Zibanejad, his 4th goal of the game! And Aaron, Up the middle, Zibanejad. He goes to the net. He scores!